Okay, this is a tune I wrote after getting to know a bit of a Melbourne icon, fantastic talent. My name is Spencer P. Jones. You shuffled in that day looking kind of fragile and tin, a little weak even, perhaps a little lost, let's say. You wasn't wearing no cowboy hat, not at all. Dress quite an assume, I guess. You seem to blend in the street, blend in with the crowd, appearing almost in disguise. No swagger, no strength, but still raw and real. Oh, so very real. Chance upon an opportunity to take that kind of sneak peek for a window that normally hides its curtains drawn. I felt as though he permitted me to view this room with the furniture, oh, little dusty and torn in places. It was antique. We drank strong black coffee, smoked cigarettes, and discussed the healing powers of music. He explained his desire to help share the gift of holy the unholy. And also very much more. He came down the stairs to play. Cool as a breeze, he blew a solid when he stands with me. So I got to know this guy that always met more often. I realized that just like me, he had his own demons, his own cross to bear. I pictured the dark, beautiful young black woman he expanded, so when his heart ran off somewhere, I knew exactly what he's talking about then. I tried to empathize, but it felt as though he knew just like I knew. No words could possibly help, no those kinds of words. We'll be right back. blessed to have been able to play some tunes with this man. I guess I was a little shy at first, it's true. The way he laid it down so smooth and so easy. That's how it's done, man. It's just completely how it's done. He's got the primal, the instinctive, seemingly oblivious to all the bravado and trickery. It's guitar for the book. Comes straight from his pocket. Thank you.